Good morning, guys. It is Saturday into the weekend, which is nice. No classes today. There's a football game against New Mexico. I'm kidding. I don't know if we're going to beat them, but anyways, I just woke up this morning around 4:30-ish. So did Jason, but he actually went on a run. He's trying to run four times a week. This week, I could only keep up with three, to be honest. Like yesterday evening, when we went, my lower back was fried. Like, I didn't even take a video afterwards. I was struggling to even stay up, trying to walk, because my calves and my lower back were dead. But I'm going to get this shit solved, hopefully soon. Just lower back exercises, some core, just overall need to be stronger on my lower side, so I can take all the shock from the running, especially on concrete. But I gotta work with that, and I'm trying to. It's just gonna take a little bit, you know. It is what it is. But this morning, I'm just editing the video so I can post it in a couple of minutes, maybe an hour. So I'm gonna be doing that today. And then later, we're gonna do some physics homework because I have about 11 questions to do on Wednesday for engineering. And it's a lot of uncertainty stuff. It's just annoying. But we're gonna do that today. And then technically rest day today, but I'm honestly probably going to do some abs, a lot of stretching, and I do want to work out my forearms today. I could save it for arm day, but I'm going to do that today, and probably won't be able to record any of it, but I'll do that today. And then, yeah, today we're getting a haircut, so I don't really need a haircut in my opinion. I do want to grow out my hair on top a little more, but just because eventually I'm going to get older and that's going to be a lot harder to do. Yeah, that's what we're going to do today. So we're going to get faded up by one of our bros that we have here. Well, we met him here. And yeah, so that's the plan for this morning. I don't have anything else to say. Been downing on the coffee. So that's that. But yeah, guys, hope everybody had a good morning. Nice Saturday. Tomorrow we're going to go to church, hopefully. We do have a friend that we might invite, Cooper, once again, like we did last week. Hopefully this time we can actually go to church and not go to the wrong one. But, yeah. Keep grinding. Alright, guys, so today was a rather uneventful day, to be honest. So, basically, I recorded a bit in the morning. And then this was going to be probably the last video. So right now I'm just going to play some guitar because I have some time on my hands. I haven't played it in about a month maybe. So I'm going to get back on the guitar here in a little bit. But I just wanted to make this last video but explaining what we did today. So we got faded up. Nice little fade. That was this morning. And after that we just went to the warehouse. We bought a t-shirt for Jason to wear to the football game. And after that we basically came to the crib. We cleaned up the place, we sweeped up the floor, we vacuumed a little bit, and we cleaned up the bathroom, the sink, the stove, so everything's a lot better now. And after that, we just went out to eat us with Jason's family. Parents came down to see the football game against New Mexico. I have no idea how we're going to do. We did terrible last season, but let's see what the Aggies can come up with today. Anyways, so yeah, that was pretty much your day. It was rather uneventful. Took a fat nap earlier. That was very refreshing, and right now that's basically the end of the day. So I'm gonna film some more tomorrow. It should be chest and back day, and look forward to that. Hopefully we can get some sets recorded in, not too packed, so it'll be a Sunday, but we'll do that in the, I'm really not sure if it's gonna be in the morning or the evening, because we do want to go to church about 11 a.m. so we're gonna do that, be holy for Jesus on the Sunday, day of the Sabbath. So gotta rest up a little bit in terms of homework, but I don't know, it doesn't really apply to us right now because we just have a terrible schedule. But anyways, so yeah guys, so I'm gonna let you guys go for today. It was gonna be a short video for today, but I'm gonna mix this in with tomorrow's clips and it'll be a better day. But yeah guys, as usual, do your best, and as David Goggins would say, stay hard. Chest and back were on the agenda today. So for the first exercise of today, we started off with some incline bench. Light, nice control reps in the beginning,
And yeah, first clip here is Cooper just rubbing out some tens. Nice range of motion. And here's Bench. After Bench, we went on to do some back exercises, so we decided to do some cable rows. This row is in kilos, so it was just slightly different to track our weights for this and check the progress, but we made it work. For this one, I did basically what Jason does all the time, and to be honest, I should have been doing it already, but just full extension on the eccentric portion of the lift and then nice explosive pull. So it's very important to drive with your elbows on this one, because if you don't and you're trying to engage your biceps, then your forearms just get tired and you don't feel your lats engage as much as they should for this exercise.
We got gym! We got gym!
Third exercise of today, we went on to a machine. So this one is of course a machine, so it's more isolated on the chest. I personally like to be lower on the seat and get the upper chest more, I don't even know what I'm saying. Anyways, I like to try to engage my upper chest a little bit more in this type of exercise. So move the seat down, nice and wide grip, and overall just killing the game. For the fifth, I believe I skipped the fourth exercise, which was lat pull downs, but for the fifth exercise, we did some pec flies. So for this one, it just gets on the striations here in the middle. It's mainly to just stretch out the full pec and nice concentric movement there in the middle, but overall, nice control movement for this. This is definitely a killer exercise, so you want to do this at the end of the exercises, and chest is going to be insanely pumped after this if you do it right. But anyways, drive with the chest. Try not to engage your biceps on this one, or else you're going to feel it. near your, I guess I want to say, I don't even know, but you're going to feel it in your biceps if you're not doing this right. Just want to get the middle of the chest, flex at the very end, squeeze that last rep. And yeah, this is the fifth. There's a stranger in bed.